everybody, and welcome to episode 20 of my The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. I want to say right now she's pregnant, and then she just aged up. Yeah, let's begin. Okay, what is wrong with you? There's a lot of things wrong with you. Oh, the birthday party's still going? I honestly thought I finished it. Put that in the fridge. Okay, so here we're gonna go ahead and add an event. You know what? Actually, no. We're gonna wait a little bit. Just to see if what happens with her partnerships. Let's wait for you to go to sleep. Today's Friday, so we're all good. You are very hungry. Get leftovers, and then you're tired, so you're gonna go ahead and go to bed. You are good on everything, basically. So there's really no reason for you to be sleeping. Let us have you we're gonna go ahead and have you work on your mixology skill and get that set up.
Oh,
don't know what's going on with your plants. Your plants need to get the weeds removed. What are they doing?
Adunda, Walakoi, Gorsha Tabar, Rathiuska.
Well, this totally isn't weird at all. Oh, goody. Her friendships with all of them went up, which is exactly what I need. Or is that just a glitch? Because it's starting to look like it's a glitch. So those aren't that high on here. Well, anyways, how tired? You were very tired.
Probus Varric?
Oh, Jarl.
Ah, Chul, Chul.
She's. Need to double check that she is. Yeah, she's pregnant. She's gonna be giving birth at any given moment. Alright, you know what? We're gonna end this party because I dislike that they're just watching my sim sleep. It's weird. Really weird. Griffin's still there. You don't need to say goodbye. He's literally... like... okay. Griffin, buddy. Buddy, what you're doing is a little weird. I think he's leaving. Oh, your fun's going down really quickly. Why does he dislike mixology so much? Is it because it's his job? You're getting hungry. How about do that, get leftovers, and then continue this. Then play video games. What's his video games at, actually? Two. Oh, she's going into labor. We'll just do that. You don't need to chat with him. Yeah, that can stay there. That's not a problem. Gonna go ahead and have her eat and then have her baby. Or just go have the baby. Yeah, that works too, you know, yeah. What do you mean? Have your baby. What about right there? Okay, so the middle one's an issue? Man, this is the first time she's having a baby at the beginning of the video. Wow, I'm having more girls now. Her name's Bethany. Darn. She's not having multiples. That's a little disappointing. Hey, ma'am. Ma'am, I think your baby needs taking care of. Miss? Stop talking. What? So, her dad's Damien. Okay. So yeah, now you can eat. And then, go back to bed. So happy she's having girls now. What? Finish your cake. What are you doing? Whatever, I guess. But, like, why'd you do that? Wow. That, wait, no. Finish what you're doing. No, please clean up. You're already doing it. You know, maybe I should get them another computer. I'm gonna get them another computer. Whoops. And then this. Yep. And then this. There we go. He's gonna go back to playing games. Right. Yeah. You know what? No. We're gonna have you nap and then play games. Man, all your stuff is at a terrible level. Is it spoiled? What is the deal? Are you gonna tell me? No? Okay. Well, since you're awake, put that there. Is there mail? No. Do me a favor and feed your sister, and then go back to playing your games. Well, I guess also feed your brother too. Cereal. Then play games. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay. She's doing a bed, so parenting discipline. Calm. Hug it out. Oh, actually, she's. Okie dokie. Oh, wait. He's going to. Don't worry about the high chair. Let's not worry about the high chair. Don't. Ah. Told you to put him down. Yeah. Then now they're gonna go get their food. Yes, yes. Good. He's hungry and he's used the restroom. Why did I just do that? Clean out the spoiled food, use the restroom, and then. Do your homework. You gonna get leftovers. Take a shower. And then do your homework. I mean, it's Saturday, so doing the homework isn't like a necessity exactly, but eat, put. What are you doing? Where's your cereal? Why do you have a full white cake in your inventory? Also, I genuinely don't know where her food went. Wow. Wow. You have spoiled food in your inventory too. That's nice. really nice. Wow. Okay. Well, that means he can eat. And you're at $14,000, so let's have you check for gigs. And also invite Rashawn over. We're gonna kind of zoom out and let everything play out. Oh, did you? She didn't invite him over. You didn't. Okay. All right. You know what? Fine. You won't work yet. Didn't I tell you to eat? This sim is a spaz. He's doing his homework in the restroom like a weirdo. We're not gonna ask him if he's single ever again, because I'm not about to try and ruin the progress on the romance that we have. It's really easy to get their comedy level up. Okay. But you're hungry. Again. You know how to use the restroom, so go do it. I just realized what she was just doing. She's... she's something else. Constantly doing something she's not supposed to. Is this toilet broken? No. God, why is she so hungry all the time? Like, I fed her twice. I got in a fight with someone at school about which void critter's more powerful. I said it was the Arcticorn, but he kept saying Cernotaur. Which one is it? Well, this is my only option, so... Why is he angry? Oh, you know what? He doesn't like video games. Oh. Why don't you play doctor? Did you give her the bath? You didn't give her the bath. You went in there to give her a bath. And you didn't. The way that that frustrates me is unbelievable. He's hungry too. Man. Wow. Wow. Give food to your brother, please. Because apparently he's hungry too. Aiden, come get your food. Woman, if you don't give this child a bath, I'm... My cat was just sleeping in a weird way. Anyway, but who am I? I'm not sure what I want to be when I grow up, and all my friends seem to have it figured out. How do I figure it out myself? Pick something you like, raises emotional control, or is conflict resolution. His conflict resolution doesn't need to go any lower. No worries, you've got time. Raises empathy, lowers responsibility. Study for a high paying job, raises responsibility and lowers empathy. We're gonna go with this one. Yes. I thought I asked you to, give your daughter a bath? Okay, hold on, what? You, do me a favor, repair that. Aiden has food, right? Yes. Please, can you just give her a bath? Why is he giving her a bath? I was playing as her when I told... Okay. Alright. You know what? This is fine. Hey. Clean up. You need to use the restroom now. You want to do me a favor since you're already doing things. Potty train your sister. No. And what we... I don't know if I want to do that yet. We're just gonna keep joking around with him. knock joke. Tell a funny story. Joke about barnacles. Because I guess barnacles are funny. Okay, what's her problem? No. No one's whim needs to be smashed the dollhouse. Need you to leave because one of your children lives here and you're not allowed to see them. Sorry. Yeah, run. Want my sim to have more. What is he doing? What a strange, strange man. Oh, it worked. Let us. Pick up line. Flirt. Hold hands. Make a flirtatious joke. And I don't think I have this one yet. I don't. Read. Clean this up. Use the restroom. Talk to your brother. That's not happening. Sorry, kid. You can play dolls. You definitely play dolls, but you're not smashing the dollhouse. Nope. Hey, wait, hold up. You shouldn't be here either. Oh, she looks so happy with herself. How precious. Better just be playing .gs. And then play dolls. That can wait. You were having such a lovely conversation with him. what was this? Sexy pose. Kiss hands. No, your brother's taking a shower. Never mind. Oh, I hope this goes well. Good. I'm gonna keep rolling. romancing him for a minute before I attempt to try for a baby. Okay. Got fixed quickly. No! God. Ooh, she smashed it anyway. Damn. She's like the most difficult child. I've said that like a million times now, but it's true. Is he sleeping in the bathtub again? What is his problem? This can't be safe. Oh my god, and she's shrieking now? I don't understand. Okay, but now I am going to try this. No. Okay. You're tired. Simply just go to bed. Can you give food to your brother, please? Oh, it worked! It worked! That was such a sharp inhale. Anyways. So you're gonna eat, and then you're gonna go to bed. Also, it would be great if you repaired that again. I'm so sorry. Is his problem? It's because he's tired. That's his problem. So I ended up not going on a date with Brianna York. Poor you. Okay. No. Take a pregnancy test. Let's go. Ooh, she's pregnant. And now she's gonna be single. Again. Of course, where's the option? Okay, I'm hoping that I just, like, missed it. It's about career, it's no outfit, day, ask to leave, ask to just be friends. There we go. And the And from there, we're gonna get leftovers and go to bed. Good. It's fixed. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Really? You're something else, Cameron. How are you doing on your stats? Okay, this is good. And your homework is done, right? Yes. Oh, he's about to be an A student. Oh, that means I can age him up. Wow. I'll save that for next episode. He just streaked to his room. I don't know. But anyways, that's gonna be all for this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have a great night. Bye bye.